Welcome back to Supermarket Sweep. Okay, now the checkers have entered all of the merchandise in the registers. Now it's time to hit those total buttons. Let's find out who won the big sweep, who's going to get that second chance for the $5,000. By the way, no one got our mystery product, and today it was Campbell's Chicken Gumbo. But you guys got a lot of other stuff. Let's add it all up. Victoria, Coralie, let's find out how much your gain envelope is worth.
$25
for that. Let's find out how much your bonus is worth. That Heinz ketchup is worth
$100.
We add that to all your groceries. It gives you a grand total today of $653. Okay, Tanisha Chamay, let's see. Let's see how much your gain envelope is worth. Do you have it in there someplace? There it is.
$100.
Oh, it's the big one. That's $100. And you also got the candy, so that's $100. Now let's find out how much your bonus Jelly Belly is.
It's a
super bonus, $250. All right, we add that to all your groceries. It gives you a grand total today of $1,101. So that puts Tanisha Chamay in the lead. Okay, Chris, Laura, let's see how much your gain envelope is worth. Another big one, $100. And you picked up $100 in the mini sweep earlier in the game. Now, when we add all your groceries and merchandise to that, if your grand total is higher than $1,101, you're going to get your second chance at $5,000. If not, Tanisha and Chamay will. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $1,398. Chris, that's all you win this week. Thank you, guys. It was great having you back. We have some wonderful gifts for you. Okay, Laurel and Chris, as Yogi Berra said, is this deja vu all over again? Okay, well, you know, it's out there, $5,000 in cash, and you've got 1 minute to do it, 3 clues to help you out. Your hands have to be on the money before the bell rings. Now, before we started, you chose envelope number 2. You guys ready?
We are ready.
Okay, as soon as I finish reading this first clue, the countdown starts.
Okay.
Good luck. Okay. Even wee lasses who speak with a brogue dream they'll be models on the cover of
Vogue magazine. Go, Chris. Go, Chris. Vogue magazine. Come on, Chris. Vogue magazine. Vogue. Here.
Right here.
Oh,
jeez. Okay, blank coal miner's daughter plus Golden Gate Bridge.
Colgate toothpaste, sweetheart. Here's Colgate. Here's the Colgate.
Or the
Colgate. Read it again, Chris. Colgate.
Coal miner's daughter plus Golden Gate.
Colgate.
Is there anything else?
Colgate. Colgate. I don't see it. Colgate, read it again.
Blank Miner's daughter.
Oh, come on, man.
I knew it.
You got the Vogue in a hurry. Okay, well, let's see here. Did you figure out the second one?
Yeah, we figured it out. You got
Colgate, and it was the bristles. So it's a Colgate toothbrush.
Oh, I think you were looking for the toothpaste.
Smile bristles. That's okay. You got one. Add that to your sweep. Gives you grand total today. Only for today. $1,598. Now, we add what you got the last time you visited with us. Your grand total on Supermarket Sweep is $3,234. Congratulations. David Rubrek saying goodbye for Supermarket Sweep. Hey, listen, the next time you're at a checkout stand and you hear that beep, think of all the fun you could have on Supermarket Sweep!
This is Randy West for Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production.